I know what you say. Say I could have treated you better or whatever, but I don't know. I think I did all right. You know what I'm saying?
Rise and shine, Mustangs.
I'm Bianca.
And I'm Kayla.
And here are your announcements. College admissions representative from Penn State from 10 a.m. to 11:15 and University of Rhode Island will be here tomorrow during lunch periods to answer all your questions about their admissions requirements, the application process, financial aid, if they have an EOF program, and so much more. If you miss an admissions visit for any reason, please reach out to your counselor for more information.
Freshmen who are interested in running for office, check your emails for information from Ms. Beauchamp. Any students with any questions can email Mrs. Beauchamp or see her in E205 after school.
Seniors, you can order your yearbook now at yearbookforever.com, and you can order them on Fridays in the main office with $90 cash.
Seniors, don't forget to join the Class of 2025 Google Classroom. You can keep up with all senior events by checking out the Class of 2025 Instagram at _CHS2025.
If you want to see behind the scenes of how we produce our morning show, check out our bloopers or maybe even start in a future CHS music video. Follow @CHS_TV on Instagram, run by Evie Kohler.
Anyone interested in playing baseball in the spring should join the Google Classroom with the code on the screen below. Coach Rivera will be posting important information.
The Games Club will meet this Friday, September 27th, after school in S212. Use the code below to join and learn more.
Anyone interested in playing boys basketball this year should join the Google Classroom using the code on the screen. Important info will be posted, so be sure to join.
Love to read? Then you should join the book club. They meet after school in N109. Join with the code below.
The first anime club meeting will be on Friday, September 27th in E102 from 2:10 to 3:10. The classroom code is listed below.
The indoor winter track interest meeting is on Friday, September 27th in K3 right after school. Stop by if you're interested.
Looking for volunteer opportunities? Then you should sign up to be a Mustang ambassador. Join the Google Classroom using the code below and email Mrs. Elsman and Ms. Lopez with any questions.
The GSA will have its first meeting on Wednesday, October 2nd in S207 after school.
If you're passionate about storytelling, filmmaking, or just curious about the magic behind the scenes, then you should join the CAST Club.
Anyone interested in playing girls basketball for the upcoming season should join their Google Classroom for important information and dates with the code on the screen.
The Student Council is hosting a Spirit Week leading up to homecoming, and they want your input on what the theme days should be. Mrs. Van Sater sent an email on Friday with the Google Form survey.
Please fill it out and help us plan a great week for CHS. The results will be emailed to you later in the week.
The Diversity Club will be having a meeting on September 30th in room E202 at 2 p.m.
The host of the meeting will be on Monday after school as a student member of HOSA, you will learn about the health professions, enhance teamwork skills, and develop your leadership skills.
Attention CHS artists and designers! Stage Crew is looking for students to help with this year's fall play. Do you have a passion for painting and props? Are you interested in bringing Radium Girls to the CHS stage? Come join the Stage Crew.
Their first meeting of the year next Tuesday, October 1st at 2 p.m. in the auditorium. All students are welcome with no prior experience necessary. Join the Google Classroom below for more information.
The CHS Safe Promise Club is looking for students to join. The club aims to keep students safe by reporting any issues relating to bullying or instances where you feel like you are not being treated safely.
Please join the Google Classroom below. They will have their first meeting once we have a list of interested students.
If you have any questions or concerns, please email Ms. Lopez at mlopez@cliftonschools.net.
And now, without further ado, here's Jemilia with entertainment news.
Hey CHS, I hope you didn't miss me too much. This week I have lots of new things to share with you. First off, the trailer for season 4 of Outer Banks has finally been released. The first 5 episodes are set to premiere on October 10th, with the other 5 being released on November 7th. The upcoming Wizards Beyond Waverly Place trailer has also been released. We are all very excited about it since we probably have not watched it since 2013. Now on to music, where Lady Gaga announced her album Harley Quinn, Sabrina Carpenter kicked off her tour in Ohio, and Joe Jonas announced a new single that will be released on October 4th. Thanks for listening. Now back to Kayla and Bianca.
Wow, lots going on. Thanks, Jemilia. Well, that's it for this show.
Oh, and don't forget,
it's a great day to be a Mustang.
Yeah, you guys. No.